Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. If the Android phone was frozen or broken, there's no doubt that it can't be factory reset itself. At this time we need to use a computer to reset the device. So next I will prepare two solutions that allow you to quickly reset the device through the computer. Way 1. Use Find My Device. First, make sure you have logged in to your Google account on your device and that you remember your Google account and password. Then enter Find My Device into your browser. Select official website. After entering the web page, here you need to provide your account ID and password. Then you can see the clear device option. Check it. You will then see that your device has started to reset automatically. Once it is finished, you can set it up like a new device without any password. However, some users don't remember their account passwords, or you are not logged in to your Google account on the device. Here's a solution that can help you reset your device password without any password. Way 2. Use 4U key for Android. If you need to bypass pattern lock on Samsung, then using Tenorshare 4U key for Android is the best option that you have. It helps you reset your device without any password. Let's experience the whole process of this tool. First, connect your Samsung to the PC using a cable. Once your device is connected, it will prompt you to the home interface. Choose Remove Screen Lock. Next, you need to tap on Start button to remove the passcode. This process will also erase all your data and take some time. Next, do some operations according to the prompts. Follow the steps to enter into recovery mode. Okay, then follow these steps to factory reset all your data. Well, now you can use it like a new device. Hope you found today's tutorial helpful. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if any of these methods work for you. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more useful tutorials. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos.